The year 2002 was a very nice year. We had, during the summer, a month of August which came quite hot. And so this made that the grapes got to full maturity and got ripened and got concentrated. This shows in the wine, where we have a wine which is powerful, with a lot of body, nice tannins, and has a concentration of red fruits.